Hey guys, Max here, welcome to part 25 of Dark Souls 3. Good news and bad news. Well, bad news. I lost the entire last episode. Yeah, thank goodness for short episodes, right? I mean, all we did was explore the Grand Archives more. That means essentially I have a bunch of loot now that I can't account for. Where the crap is this place? I just realized there's a ladder here and decided to climb it. But, yeah, I don't remember. I don't remember what we found. I think we got the scroll. We got this cool new spell called, like, Soul Stream. But, pretty cool. Okay, so that's the bad news. The good news. Due to my own, like, rage and stupidity, I don't remember what we even did. I mean, this dude over here. There's a boreal outlier, whatever it's called in here. We killed that mess, you know, the dude with the ice. There was a thing here. Man, I'm useless. It's like, I don't remember. It may have also been last episode, but we bought the last of Orvik's spells. He said he was going to leave. And I got Crystal Soul Spear and the Soul Stream, but I found the Soul Stream on accident. Man, I don't remember anything at all. But we came here. There's a crystal man here. We killed that guy, got something. I don't remember what. This is the absolute worst recap I could have possibly done. Like, can you imagine if someone was... Oh, stop that. Can you imagine if someone was, like, recapping an entire video game like this? Like, I went over here and messed this up. I don't remember what. Hey, check this mess out. Yeah, an elevator. And you go, wee! It's also, like, incredibly late for me. And, like, the reason I forgot was I took a break because some people... Oh, look, there's a secret compartment here. That's cool. That's what hip young kids like today, right? Secret compartments? I'm just like, I don't know. But, I was distracted because, like, some friends of mine... Like, between episodes, I was taking a little break and friends of mine were like, hey, let's play a game online. I was like, sure. Then I come back here after, like, 4 hours and now I'm just like, I don't remember anything. Yeah, and it kind of helps that I also killed all these guys as I was running through just because I didn't want to deal with them. And look, if you do this, you can skip the little ghosty hands. And you can go whatever's right over there. And I think there's a dude in there somewhere. Well, there was a dude in there, and then I killed him. And look, a chest that probably had something. I want to say it was titanite scales. This place has a ton of titanite scales. Like, it's loaded. I think I kept making... Also, I think I kept making the joke of saying it's falling out of my nose. There's loot over here somewhere. That was also screwed up. There's like this roof area. And I ran around it. And there was gargoyles. Their bodies are probably... No, wait, their bodies disappeared. Man, I don't even know what I'm running towards. That's an area I think we've been to before. Think. I don't remember. Wait, is that a... I thought I saw like a twinkly lizard all the way down there. And in fact, I think I did see it. Yep. There it, or maybe, I don't know. It's like, that might maybe be something. What's this mess? I don't even know. But yeah, there's like some gargoyles up here. I do remember that. There are gargoyles here. And I remember noting that they are different because they had heads. But they're the exact same kind that were like those pyromancy ones earlier that I was like going, dude, they spit out fire with every attack. That's awesome. Have I said yet that I'm the absolute worst at giving recaps when I don't remember what happened? Hang on, I know I like went over here and did something more than what I'm describing. Huh. I wonder what's down here. Probably inevitable. Oh look, an item, so clearly I haven't gone over here yet. This is totally great. Come on. There we go. See? Check that. Oh. Oh, I get it. So you're supposed to, like, drop down over to him. To, like, get out. But I don't want to do that. I'm going to go this way. Hollow gem? That sounds cool, question mark? Man, I wish I knew where I was going. Oh, yeah, I remember this. I, like, looked over and saw that. I was like, wow, that looks so wiggity-whack. And then I went back. Blah! back, I didn't go back yet, because it didn't happen. This is the first time I fought them. Now I'm scared. Because these things freak me out, okay? Blech, 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 blech. Hey, you okay over there? I know I just killed like your best friends. It's like, dude, stop that! I mean, at least I didn't, like, kill any bosses or anything last episode. That would suck, because then it's like, you know, how am I going to get the footage back to show you guys me being awesome and killing the boss for you? Fatty. That's a fatty. Oh, it's saying I'm fat because I can't fit through. That is funny. Alright, so, good. I wanted to explore that area, which I just did. Where the crap am I going? Well, the important thing that I want you guys to know that really mattered was I'm gonna totally cheat to show you how I did it. That mess still scares me. So, this is a ladder I recently just kicked down. Like, seriously, all I just ran through basically summed up last episode. We ran through that area, and then, dang it, I was hoping I could go backwards. Yeah, I was running around those roofs. I don't know. And came back down here. Man, I honestly feel really bad. I do apologize. But what happened was, it was like, alright, yeah, so we were going to proceed this way. So what happened was, it was really weird. I ended the episode, and I closed the footage. You know, like, everything that suggested that everything would be fine. And then all of a sudden my computer froze and refused to unfreeze. Yeah, it just, oh, crap. Yeah, oh, yeah, oh, crap. I was like, oh, yeah, yeah, oh, dang. Actual, oh, dang. Like, I'm being serious this time. That was almost pretty bad. Liar ahead. That does look like a liar. I mean, you got, like, incredibly, be wary of up. I don't get it. But you got, like, all this incredibly detailed scenery, and then you just have that, and you're just like, oh. Oh, crap. You stay over there, bud. You stay over there. Stay over there. Stay over there. One more. Stay over there. There you go. There you go. It's okay, bud. It's okay. Alright, so what's this? Cool, more loot. Yeah, so I do feel bad, and I apologize for it, but it's one of those oh yeah, there's a bunch of tinkling lizards up there, too. And gargoyles, did I mention that? It was one of those things that I was like, okay, there's literally nothing I can do about it. And then I actually tried to think of what all I did, and I was like, I really just ran around and killed things. So, I apologize. I hope it doesn't happen again, but I know I have no power over it. Be wary of trio. Crap. I believe the term is ganked. Oh, yeah, that's like three. Three of them. That's a crowd. I should probably run away and heal, but I might be able to get away with this. All right, see if I can get the attention of one and only one of them. Oh. Oh. Ah, crap. The attention of one and only one. Ah, crap. It's like, I'm sitting here going, this is totally gonna work. And then, it totally didn't. Oh, snap! Dangle, if I'm able to get away with this, I'm gonna abuse this like a champ. Oh, wait, is that guy dead? Yeah. Boink, ha! Right, I gotta see if I can off that other guy who just healed with an Estus. Stinking jerk. Hang on. That did not work as well as I was hoping. Alright, now I'm just gonna off that guy. Oh, come on, get over here. Oh, oh, dang. I'm like out of health. Wait, that guy's using dual swords. Like a champ. Yeah, you are. Son of a gun. Goodness. Oh, what? No, you just. Wow, look at all those arrows in my chest. He just burst through my shield, though, the cheater.
I also forgot to get my counter up and running, so hang on. Let me speed back up to get there.
Still don't get why in the world of all the ways to... Well, maybe I talked about that last episode, so I'll reiterate the joke. Maybe the idea is that they all do something so stupid, that they all know is so stupid, that no one else would dare do it because it's stupid. And that is their ultimate security plan. Oh, that might be. Don't want to see me do it again? Want to see me do it again? Ah, dang. I thought that would kill him. Yep, there it goes. Called it. It's okay. I got another two shots. Oh. Whoa. Oh. You missed me. You missed me. Ha 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 ha. Oh, no. What are you going to do? What are you going to do? Oh, yeah. That's this. I'm just going to rush that other guy. Screw him. Yep. Golden Wing Crush Shield. Sounds cool. Don't worry. Whoops. That almost got me. Wait, is that guy using, like, dual katanas? Oh my goodness. That guy's using dual katanas. That's actually really cool. I'm also having problems getting near him. That's it. Oh, shit. Oh! Whoa! You guys see that? He just decided to float in midair for a little bit. That was awesome! And it stuns me. Yeah, let's both heal it. Then we got right back at it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. And ba-doink. Oh, and hang on about juice. Oh, oh yeah? My shots are bigger. Dude, goodbye. Is my camera footage working? This is like sudden fear. Just, oh, Onigiri and Ubadachi. Oh, don't tell me. Don't. Cue the wheel of pair where these belonged to Kamui, who looked after the prince. Kamui brought Onigiri with him to the undead when he forged him and was finally prepared to join him. Oni Slayer, the foreigner slash mercilessly. Oh man. Hang on. I'm sorry. Duel. I'm sorry. Dual katanas. Katanas have bleed. Oh man. Oh man. If I put simple on that, that might be amazing. I'm really, really. What crap is that? Did I just imagine something? Or did that actually just happen? I don't know if that actually just happened. Now I'm scared. Alright, hopefully there's a bonfire. Because I have a feeling the next area. Oh, snap, son. Check it out. Alright. Let me heal quick. I think I might be a level up, too. Oh, yeah. If I'm not able to level up, I'm going to be very impressed. Yeah, I'll be right back. Oh, yeah, I got Bone Shard, too. Forgot about that. Yeah. Even more power. Really though, I can't get over how I feel bad. Like, honestly, I do feel really bad about it. But it's either I did what I just did or I. Well, that place looks like fun with all these tumble brushes everywhere. Did I say the last episode that I decided to call them tumble brushes, or was that beforehand? Yeah, look, a suspicious looking roof. Let's go up the suspicious look. Is that a white name? Oh, okay, good, it's a shout. I was gonna say, what is that? But I do feel bad, but it's either A, I go through the exact same area saying, there used to be treasure here, or B, I go through the exact same area and there's no enemies and just say, there used to be enemies here and there used to be treasure here. And this looks like a boss fighting arena if I ever saw one that's on a roof. Alright, so what's here to kill me? There's got. What was that? Hi! Oh my goodness. Oh wow. Okay. Running. Ain't dealing with that noise. I'm literally fighting that angel. What the? Oh wow. I just got totally owned by two baddies with for real wings. Dang. Alright, maybe we'll just sneak in. I'm pretty good sneaking. I think I'm a pretty stealthy person. Oh dear. They're like, and they're on to me. Ha, they're too fat to use ladders, I bet. Actually, now that I think about it, they probably are too fat to use ladders. I'm a genius. What's this? Hunter's ring. That looked like the symbol from Bloodborne. Oh my goodness. Hunter's see. Cool. Oh yeah, there's the one that was like increased strength and increased all that. And now I gotta figure out something to do with those two. Yeah, okay. Three. Something to do with those three. Alright. This is totally not gonna work. Let's see what happens. Cool. Alright. Let's just take on. Oh, dang it. What are they gonna do? What are they honestly gonna do? I will abuse this for as long as I can. Oh, here. I was like, and I fell off. Yeah, I will abuse this power for as long as I can until you are all dead. In which case, none of them notice and they can hide. Oh snap. I'm still, oh dear. Don't tell me you're too fat to figure out how stairs work. I just realized he was still spinning. Like, I fell on him as he was spinning. I almost died in like four different ways then. I'm totally gonna abuse that though. Excuse me, sir. Doink. Doink. Wait a second. These two have halberds. Where's the. Oh crap. Hi, I made a poor business plan here. Alright, step one. Run. It's like, hey Bill, someone's firing a magical crystal of death at you. What could that mean? He's like, don't worry about now, Phil. I'm currently taking on an infidel. I didn't even lock on to that. Alright. Hey. Hey. Oh crap. This is not the way I want to go. Oh. Do not do the energy from heaven thing. Okay, good. That was my one fear. If you did the energy from heaven thing, I was so dead at that point. Oh crap. No, he notices. What am I gonna do? Same thing I do all the time. She. Oh. No, this is good. Aw, seriously. Did he fall to the floor? Well, I guess he's dead. I guess fate to. Did you just roll? Oh, no. Don't kill me. Aw, yes. You're still too fast to figure out the stairs. Yes! She's powerful! Seriously. Don't fall on top. Do not fall on top. Do not fall on top. I like how he has wings, so, you know, it stands to reason that he could just fly up. Okay, watching him roll. Oh! And you could just throw them. And you could just throw them and they somehow come back to you. Oh, great, now I'm out of bed. I may have to get rid of the Crystal Soul Sphere because it just takes way too much juice. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I think it takes way too much juice to use. Whoa. Just hold the ground. Just hold. Okay. Careful. Hello, hole in the ground. Well, only one way to go. I don't know how I just got Titanite Slab. Oops. That was also a poor decision. Divine Pillars of... Oh, sweet. I got a thing. What, you tell me like that was the birdcage they were stuck in? Back. Oh, hello. I thought it was going to be something saying, haha, good luck getting down, stupid. Blessed gem. Cool. Man, heck, that's... Okay, the statement I just made as a joke is a legitimate statement. You're just, haha, stupid. How do you... That's a slug person! Screw you, slug person! You made it so someone hates me! Someone who I didn't even know who they were! They hate me now, and it's your fault, slug person! Well, it's not your fault in particular, but it's the fault of your kind. So I'm going to arbitrarily blame you like the racist I am. Nah, I'm kidding. But I am blaming you. Is that all the treasure there is? Why is there a slug person in the parapets? And then, as Max continued to fumble with words, despite the fact that he supposedly understands the human language known as English, He turned more and more retarded. Parappa the rappa. Oh, alright, this one's good. I mean, most of the time when you see a bunch of chests standing beside each other, it's an indication that one of them is out to kill you. At least one. But now, looks legit. Alright, and then what is this? It's just a bookshelf that just goes bloop. Have I been here? I think I have. Oh! That's a helpful indicator. A hint! You've been here before. Alright, actually, it'd probably just be quicker to just teleport back. Alright, we're back. That was pretty easy. So, I think the next direction is just 100% straightforward. Seems like it anyway. This can't go wrong. Oh, look. Bombardment? I still can't think of words. Oh, how's that for freaky? What, were these soldiers like... Oh, crap! Well... Gentlemen, you have figured I should have switched spells. I should have. Oh well. Gentlemen, I am your one attacker. Do you think you can stop me? All of you. Oh crap. All of you versus one guy. Do you think you can do it? Oh wait, hold on. Who's that guy in the full armor? Oh, that guy's gonna be the real threat. These guys, I can pop them. Oh yeah, seriously? I'm taking down this guy. See this guy in particular? Yeah, screw him. You can die. You're not dead yet. You can die. Yeah, that's the guy. Ow, that's the guy I'm worried about. Excuse me, one-on-one with your general over here, if you please. Yep. Yeah, one-on-one with your general over here, if you please. I like to have a personal word with him. Alright, I have my personal word with him. We have come to an agreement that he's dead. Now I know what you're thinking. That's not an agreement. Would he disagree? And the answer is yes. And thus is the outcry. And thus is the spirit of compromise. I think that guy who is successfully killing all of our men is at least mostly delusional. At least mostly. Yeah, he's pretty delusional. We also think he's crazy. Did you just drink an Estus? Give me your Estus. Hand it over.
Oh, but I only got enough for me.
Nonsense. Give me your Estus. You give me your Estus too. I'm sure you will. Give me the owl. Here, jerky. Jerky over there with the crossbows. Son, I will end you. You, get over here. Alright. No. Don't. Wow, that was actually kind of cool of me. Alright, are there any others? Any of the guys hiding around? I know there's like those tumble brushes in the sky, but. Oh, great. It's another. Ah, great. It's two of them. Oh, wow. It's three of them. I bet they're all cursed with undeath or whatever it's called. Or touched by the abyss, or whatever the terminology is. Oh yeah, you! Don't use your shield! Shields are my one resistance! yes, if you use a shield, I will totally be way harder than I am. Yeah, I'm totally cheesing my way through all of them. Second! Yeah, just walk as slowly as possible towards me. Gotcha! I got you. Oh! Crap. Oh, no. Actually, that's fine. Not what I wanted to, but it's fine. No, don't come towards- Ah! Boink! He's gonna- Yep. There's like nothing I can really do against that attack. Oh! This is okay. This is fine. This is fine! Alright, so after I've just killed 15 Abyss Touch Lothric Knights, 15 like abyss touched. Yes. Like abyss touched. Lothric Knights. Is there anyone else? Are we good? Y'all solid. Y'all solid. I'm solid, bro. Look at this gargoyle. He's like, I am solid with you, my man. I also just noticed that's a human face with a beard. I honestly thought they were beaks. Like, even before, I was, like, kind of tired and delusional. Beware, trio. What? Therefore, time for brief respite. Oh, like, they would have kept walking forward, so, you know, now's a good time to kind of, like, wait a little bit for them to walk through. And then you just go through. Like, it's nothing. I'm gonna lower the cubes. Also, where's this elevator gone? Try down, therefore control required ahead. Is there a bonfire near here? Man, that'd be so nice if there's a bonfire near here. Is there? Yeah, this is, I had a name for him. I had a name for him, the two, but I don't remember what it was. Oh, this is the, this is like the living dragon armor. Yeah, this is the living dragon armor, and then like mommy and daddy thumble brush. I mostly want to do that just to get my, my ashen ones back. Alright, so we should be able to take, actually, yeah, it's that elevator. So let me get back up there, and then we'll end the episode. Oh, well, that's fine. Alright, oh, what did the thing just say? Alright, so let's actually open it up next episode, since I totally ruined my elevator. Yeah, let's take this on next episode as I hide in corners. So thanks for watching, leave a like, comment below, sorry about the terrible recap, and I'll see you then. I'm just gonna take him on. Alright, no, screw it. Got it. I got this in the bag, in fact. It's a possibility. Whatever. Wow. Wow, way to take those consonants.
Enemy leader neutralized. Mission complete.
Oh, we were supposed to save that guy. What?